There's too much corruption. Too much corruption. Brazil, America. I hate politics. I hate politicians. They're all,
they're all corrupt.
Fuck the right wing. Fuck the left wing. Actually, like the extreme left wing and the right wing are just assholes. Both of them are the extreme, and both of them is like try to put your views on people. Their views on people. If you don't conform to their views, then they attack you. So the extreme left wing and the right wing are fucking assholes. And for me, like everybody's got everyone's entitled to have a good life, and everyone should be equal. Well, our governments, they make rules for themselves, and the poor working class people, have got nothing. I know, like in Brazil, I know there's lots of poverty there. There's lots of rich people, but people are rich, and then you've got not people with nothing. And I know there's a lot of shanty films where people are really poor. And I think the government should do more to help these people. To try to help these people, but they never do. There's too much corruption.
Too much corruption.
Brazil, America, Britain. I hate politics. I hate politicians. They're all corrupt. There's so many stupid people in power, and you can't get rid of them, because the only way you can get rid of them is through violence, is to riot. That's the only way you can. That's the only way the government's listening to be riot. Because some people can only take so much, you go to rebel to try and change the government. I know in Brazil that somebody in Brazil when the governors there got arrested for corruption in Brazil. These people have got so much money and so much power, it's hard to get rid of them. And even if they do try to get rid of them, they never go to jail, they've got too much money, keeping that everyone gets paid off. Queen's fucking good, man. It's a joke. It's a total joke. Like you're Scottish, we get ruled by England.
Yeah.
Scottish. Nothing against English people. But I hate the government, the British government. Fucking Tories. This is fair for the rich. Don't they make rules for the rich? And there's so much poverty now in the UK. Nothing is done about it. Governments find money to make bombs to go to war. Billions and billions to spend. Britain spends billions of pounds on war, on fucking airplanes and new ships, and they never spend any money on the working class, on the hospitals. Or now, if you're young in the UK, it's really hard to get any money. If you haven't got a job, it's fucking hard for them to live. What do a homeless?
Well, now I just opened this space for you to send a message for your fans in Brazil.
I have a lot of fans. Yeah, I've got a lot of friends in Brazil. I've never had a bad experience in Brazil. I've always met nice people. And like people say to you, what's it like when you go to other countries? It's not the country, it's what the people, what the experience. Yeah. And I've got lots of friends in São Paulo who try and get 5 days holiday and go to a place called Paraty.
Yeah.
And fucking, like, one of the nicest places I've ever been in the world, Paraty is fantastic. We'll see you. We're coming to Brazil in October, and we're looking forward to it.
Yeah.
See ya!